So I'm editing in a planet in the sky. It looks pretty cool. I hope.